What's up, guys? I can't tell you how many times I have failed. There's chimps mode on this map now. Town center. I was gonna use Striker Jones, but I think the best bet we could do is with Sala. Chimps, as you can see. Starting off, I should see how we do. Looks good enough for me. Be right by here. Yeah, we'll do it right here. Let's go. Had quite a few strategies now for this, so I'm gonna try Monkey Village again. And I know we were lacking popping power last time, so hopefully we don't have that issue this time. Glaive shooter here. We don't care about this. Faster throwing, faster rings. Glaive ricochet. It's a good amount of popping power. And eventually this guy does more damage to me, so having him set as strong is not going to be a problem. See? Moab glaives. I think long range would be worthwhile here, so we'll stick with the faster throwing and faster ranks. Yeah. That looks good. Faster reload on this guy. Missile launcher, bigger bombs, massive bombs after that. Or heavy bombs, not massive. So far, so good. It's a tax shooter. If it's worth anywhere, it'll be worth here. We'll go to tax sprayer one for this guy. Village. That works, because now even the attack shooter is in the range. Don't want radar scanner for those camos. I think for popping power we're alright for now. Yeah, I'm feeling good. I think we'll go Jungle Drums next. Jungle Drums. And eventually we'll get Monkey Intelligence. intelligence bureau, MIB. And jungle drums, perfect. Moab Mauler for this. Give us better. We'll go Moab Mauler into assassin. Now with assassin, we should encompass most of this, and with eliminator afterwards, not worry. Maybe we need more popping power. Glaives. Yeah, pull out glaives. That was a little terrifying. Overdrive. Assassin. If I could fit anything in there. Can't look for that glue gunner. We have a choice. Corrosive glue for sure. So why not? Bloom dissolver, bigger globs, glue splatter. Weather set to strong. Press. Get ready. Bastard door. This needs to be first. Get caught up here. Seems to be doing the job. Super range, laser blast, plasma blasts. Now I think we can get the Glaive Lord to, it's not a Glaive Lord. It's going to be a Glaive Lord once we get this upgrade. Then we'll focus on that. Oh, Jesus. Monkey Intelligence Bureau. That's what we need. MIB. See? Now we have no problems. I don't know if we're gonna make it, though. I don't know how I feel about these boomerang guys. Boomerang Mickey. Oh goodness. I'm a little nervous. I'm trying to make do with what we have for now so I get the upgrades, the stronger upgrades. Should be alright. That was a little nerve-wracking. Glaive Lord, I think. I hope this is worth it. Kind of taking a gamble on the boomerang monkey here. Poppin' power. That's good, that's good, that's very good.
Clean cuts and still cuts a tomato.
Now we need the eliminator for sure. Ideally, we have enough for Moab Eliminator and Sun Avatar before this game's over. far so good. About 10,000 left until bomb shooter upgrade. Spamming the bomb shooter upgrade on cooldown, off cooldown. Probably same for Sada's first ability. The third one was safe in case they get really far. Temple trial upgrade and then attack zone. I may have been sleeping on Glaivelord this entire time. Actually kind of easy right now, but that's how the past few failures went as well. Can't wait till my five guys gets here. I am starving. Okay. I think Bloom Solver instead of Tax Spray. Attack zone doesn't seem like a bad idea. Getting abilities off cooldown. Yeah, actually, attack shooter for sure. It'd be silly not to. Look at that area of effectiveness. Huge. If we have anything else, we'll do the Boon Solver. It's looking kind of crazy. Oh, it's the last round. Let's go, boys. You have no idea how many tries that took me. I'm happy we got this done. Next video, we'll do probably another chimps mode or getting up to it. Maybe unpoppable or half cash. But if you liked what you saw, like the video. If you can't wait to see more, subscribe to the channel. Thank you for joining me. I'm Nicholas. Peace out.